Hey, I'm gonna show you how to get hacked items in Minecraft Pocket Edition. If you saw my last video, oh no, I haven't uploaded it yet, but I'm gonna upload a video that I made how to download Minecraft Pocket Edition for free, and I downloaded it. The only problem is that it didn't download Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.7.2, downloaded Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.6.1. So yeah, that's the only other problem. The only one problem. So what you want to do is, first I'm gonna start this. It's brand new, so just gonna download this app. And since it's through iCloud, I don't have to put my password, so you guys don't see my password just and all that, you know. And before I talk anything more, you will need an Android device. And let's see. So we're just gonna put the iPod aside for a second. We're gonna have grab this. Then what you wanna do is create a new world survival. Survival. And then just gonna name your seed. I'm gonna name this one YouTube Test. And then done. So after that, all you want to do is generate your world. And after this, everything is pretty simple. Well, not pretty simple, but if you know all this stuff already, it's gonna be really simple. So you're just gonna wanna, as soon as that loads up, you wanna get some items. Let me just lower the volume. Look at the glitch. And as soon as you get at least one item, one click, make sure you still have the item because sometimes it disappears. Okay, so yeah, I was just trying to get rid of that glitch. And this might be a 10-minute video, because this one is pretty long. So after you got your survival world, go Pocket Inventor Edit Pro, and you go into your world, the YouTube test. Then what we want to do is edit your inventory. And you put a slot. Then first things first is you want to click that button, 255 in slot. And then right here, you just scroll down and see the items you want to get. So I'm going to get bedrock. Duplicate that over and over again as many times as you want, you know, so you can keep getting stuff. And as soon as you've duplicated as much as you want, you just duplicate it until it fits into the screen, you know, like no sliding up, sliding down. So what you want to do is you want to click it, and make sure right here, this is what you're gonna have to look like. You're gonna have to say 0 and then 255. Okay, you just cross. So the first one, it's already bedrock. So let's pick the second one. I'm gonna pick iron doors. You can just search it up or you can scroll down. Iron door. And then after this, I'm gonna get chain armor. Although this one, you do have to get it separately. Chain mail helmet. You know, I'm just gonna get the helmet. And then after this, I'm gonna get cobweb and mossy stone. I've practically got all my items picked out, the first ones. Now we're just gonna scroll down and look for what you want. I'm gonna see whatever looks good. And even though this is the new version, you know, 0.7.2, there's still lava in this, so you can like get it separately without the bucket. Cause I'm not gonna lie, you don't like getting the lava more than the bucket. Cause in the bucket it has damage and it's gonna get away, so you know. I'm gonna get maybe some. Let's see. just scroll down, and okay, right here's where it starts to get good. Like somewhere around here. So there's a saddle. It doesn't work, so I don't recommend getting that one. You can have a slime ball. You just throw that egg, compass, guac, insect die. So since there's nothing, oh, I'm gonna get maybe some spawn eggs. I'm gonna get the spawn egg for I don't remember now. For a pig. Now I'm just gonna get lava. Even though there's already lava, it's still hard to find. You need to put in a seed. And then I think I might get I'm gonna get a chest. I'm gonna get two chests. I'm gonna get a bunch of chests. And then over here. I guess I'll get the other chain armor. So, yeah. So after that, you just press the home button. And we've already spent a while. So we'll just go into multiplayer. My Minecraft Pocket Edition. And then the YouTube chest channel. The thing we just barely created. Then we have those hacked items on your thing. Okay, so now we're gonna go back into that iPod. This is really all you need. You wanna press open. Do not open your Minecraft Pocket Edition. It's gonna say more chain, you know, all that stuff. 0.0.1, you know, all that stuff. I'm gonna play. Then it's gonna come out the multiplayer rules. And I would like to thank my friend for letting us use his iPod, his iPhone, and all that stuff in these videos. He's been really supportive. Well, not his iPod, but his Android device. Because that over there is his Android. He's not here, he just let me borrow it. I would like to send a shout out to him if he's listening to me. He's watching this video right now. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna edit this. Right now, I'm not gonna care about the name or any of that stuff. Okay, so on this world, okay, so we're gonna go back to this one. This is the easy part. You're just gonna throw stuff at him. And then over here, you see, we officially have bedrock. Yeah, and that's proof. Now let's get the rest. And as you can see, the cobblestone was a little, no, the cobweb. And I'm gonna give him the spawn eggs now, and this is just a chest, so this is. Oh, sorry, wrong device. I just wanna go on it. Let me just make this a little bit bigger because I made that too small. Options. Okay, as you can see, we have all these hacked items in our inventory now. Let's go to armor, and you can put these all at the same time. And as you can see over here, it does appear. And over here, you can see yourself with the bedrock and the iron door. You can actually place it. Bedrock. I know you can't break it anymore. And then let me see what else. Mossy stone, lava, spawn eggs, cobblestone. So yeah, that's the web, and then you get stuck. Spawn egg, you spawn the chicken, mossy stone. And for the ending, oh sorry, wrong thing. Then the lava. It does look more different on here. Because look at the lava on here. Let me just give this. Look over here how the lava looks. Where'd it go? Where'd the lava go? Oh, I guess I gave him bedrock. So yeah. Okay, so there now I got the lava. And it looks different from on the... It looks like how it used to. So let's just make a comparison of lava real fast. Look at the lava here. I'm gonna put the same in. Look at the lava. It looks a little bit different. It looks like a little bit better on this device for some reason. Now I'm gonna spawn. I think. Die pig, die pig. One second, let me try something. Had die pig. So yeah, that's it. And that's how you get hacked items on your iPod Touch. No jailbreak and no computer.